a straight white man.
Over the past maybe 2 years, I've made videos on a lot of communities such as Minecraft and Gotcha Life, but there's been one I've been saving for quite a while, and that is Roblox. I feel like I forget to say this when I make these videos, but when I'm making videos on communities like these, I'm not attacking the main part of it, I'm just attacking a certain part of it. So don't be in my comment section telling me that, oh, not all of the Roblox community is like this, because I do understand that. You see, I'm making these videos for views. I don't know why, but I think this kid's getting hard off his friend's voices. I honestly don't know why girls find this shit attractive. It's honestly gross. Like, if I were to try it, hey, baby girl. See, it's gross.
You're tough.
Hold on.
Well, wait till you see my BM.
There are two reasons why I hate this one. One, his upper body is literally fucking longer than his legs. And two, they used the robot text-to-speech woman on TikTok. What the actual fuck? In all of these types of videos that I've made on communities, there's always one thing that is in every single one, and that is fart fetishes.
Take off your shirt, yeah, go berserk, yeah. Split on a dude, yeah, do a trick, yeah. Yo, hey, yeah, full of, yeah. Baddest in the party, yeah, pop them, yeah. Got a lot of body, yeah, body, body, yeah. No names, yeah.
Dude, this poor guy.
Hey, I'ma throw this money like a free throw. You just keep on dancing like a free. Arch your back, put your hands on your knees. Bounce that out, come on,
beat. He's like already dead, and they're still taking shits on him. At the end of the day, it's a kid's game, but just like Gotcha Life and everything else, stuff like this sneaks through. Again, I apologize for the shit audio in my voice. I kinda lost the adapter for my mic, and I can't use it until I find it. But what if I told you the voice you've been hearing has been a fake voice this whole time? So I think it's time that I reveal my true voice.
Hey, baby girl!
Waffle King and Waffle Cone, look another leafy clone. You must be so alone, voice just so monotonous. And rappers guess you just don't really catch the message. Promise videos 2 months past, oh how impressive.